are people picking that crap now? I guess she doesn't really have many options in tier one. Yeah, I guess that makes a little bit of sense. Yeah, two wet noodles fighting. This is gonna be interesting. My wet noodle is wetter than yours. You cheating piece of shit. Snag some souls real quick before I do a really long drawn out fight against him. Go watch some more exciting stuff. Turn auto attack back on. Watch some other more exciting stuff. Oh, I'm getting the ganks. I'm probably dead here. That's twice this guy's cheated. What a cheater. What the hell? Overpowered doesn't even deal damage. I don't know why these guys keep 2v1ing Diablo. Diablo's weak as shit early game. He's weak as shit late game too, but at least he looks cool then. Actually, I should stay here in case Nova comes. Marky might be able to get it. There we go. But they are level 10, so. There we go. Well, you guys should not be dying there. Damn, that guy juked me. He could have actually ran past us, but instead he ran back towards our base for some reason. And overpower is so slow that you kind of have to preemptively cast it. Give them some help down there. Illidan, you wanna come take this free kill? Good boy. I don't know about that. We can push it carefully, but not a good idea to hard engage here. Well, I guess Zagara's back now, so it's fine.